congratulations, Mrs. Jasmine and Mr. Mohan. We wish you have a very healthy baby like this. A small greeting from Garbhagudi, wishing you a very healthy and safe pregnancy.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
And we wish your pregnancy blossoms like these flowers and a very cute baby comes.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Happy afternoon, ma'am. Happy afternoon, sir. Sir, nim name mathe nim age heli?
Age 39.
Name? Ma'am.
39.
Okay. Sir, where do you work? Ma'am, you?
No, I'm not working. I've just resigned.
Okay. How long have you been married, sir?
6 years.
Okay. How did you get to know about Garbhagudi?
My ex-colleague referred this hospital.
What treatment did you take at Garbhagudi, sir?
IVF. Yeah.
Okay. Before coming to Garbhagudi, have you visited other hospital for the treatment?
Yeah, we.
What was your feeling when you first entered to Garbhagudi, ma'am?
When I entered here, I was so depressed. I was so sad. My life was really. I thought my life. I don't have my life. When I entered here, after meeting Asha ma'am, she told me one word in Kannada. Yakri baya patkontira. 45 agate magu. She told me that word. That one word gave me so much of positivity. And from that day, I was so happy.
Ma'am, do you want to share anything about Priyanka, ma'am?
She's God to me. She's my angel. No words. She made my life happy. Now I'm going to be a mom. It is all because of her.
Okay. Ma'am, when you got to hear about your pregnancy positive news, what was your feeling? How was your feeling?
We cried. We both cried. We were so happy. We were in heaven. We were flying in heaven.
Ma'am, you are there with us since so many days. Do you have any feedback or suggestions to help us improve?
All are too good. The team is very good. Ma'am is so good. She's so kind.
Ma'am, is there any message that you want to tell to other couple who are struggling to have baby of their own?
Whoever come here, they'll have a baby. 100% they'll have a baby. Because I'm 39 and I am my mom now. So everybody will be having.
Priyanka ma'am, what do you want to tell about this couple treatment?
As she was mentioning, the age factor was there, and also the first attempt we tried, it didn't work out. So what helped for her was ERA. So ERA is a very advanced technique and latest technique where we check when the body is really ready to accept the embryo, and in her case it so came that we should transfer the embryo one day later. So once we did that, it really worked out for her. So those who have had one failed IVF, don't lose hope. There are still other ways, and we can try and find it out, and lot of latest techniques have come.
Thank you ma'am. Thank you, sir. Wishing you a healthy and safe pregnancy. Congratulations once again.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you.